I want to discuss the problems of exercise 1.3. First problem is make correct statements by filling in the symbols. This proper set or subset or not proper set in the blank space. ABC, and here is BCD. So this ABC is not proper set of BCD. Now, collection of element X such that X is a circle in the plane. So X is a circle in the same plane with radius 1. X is a circle in the plane is not subset of X is a circle in the same plane with radius 1 unit. So we'll put not subset. X is an even natural number, and here X is an collection of element X. X is an integer. So what do you? Here X is an even natural number is small, and X is an integer is big set. So every natural number is here the elements of integers also. So now this is subset of where we use here, we put here the symbol of subset or proper set, you may say. Examine whether the following statements are true or false. AB is not a proper set of BC. Now, here AC, X is a vowel in the English alphabet. X is a vowel in the English alphabet. So what do you observe? A and E are the subset of X is a vowel in the English alphabet. So my dear students, now problem number 3 is one collection of the element 1, 2, 3 proper set of 1, 3, 5. And singleton set A is proper set of ABC. Singleton set A belongs to ABC. 6, X is an even natural number less than 6 is proper set of X is a natural number which divides 36. Now, answer will be first is false. X is proper set of this AB is proper set of subset, you may say, of the set BCA. So it is this, here will not put the symbol of nor the subset, it is false. Second is true. Three is false. Fourth is true. Four is true. Five is false, because A belongs to not the set. A belongs to the set of elements having ABC, not the set A, but element A belongs. Isliye yahan par galat hai. Panchwa number galat hai. Chhatta number, X is an even natural number less than 6. That is 2, 4. This is even natural number. Is subset of X is a natural number which divides 30. Divides 30. 2, 3, 4, 6. And here is only even natural number less than 6. 2 and 4. So 2 and 4 is subset of this X is a natural number which divides 6. So this is true. So in this way we can solve this problem. This question is very, very important for the purpose of examination, for multiple types of question. And this is why we have discussed here. Now, प्रॉब्लम नंबर थ्री, लेट ए इज इक्वल टू, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, वन कोमा टू कोमा द सेट ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स, सेट हैविंग द एलिमेंट्स थ्री फोर एंड फाइव, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट आर इनकोरेक्ट एंड वाई. सो हियर देर आर 11 क्वेश्चंस, 11 क्वेश्चंस. नाउ सी 3, 4 दिस एलिमेंट्स हैविंग 3, 4 इज ए सबसेट ऑफ ए, सबसेट ऑफ ए. इन दिस वे देर विल बी हाउ मेनी क्वेश्चंस, 11 क्वेश्चंस. सो हियर वी डिस्कस दिस स्टेटमेंट, द स्टेटमेंट हैविंग एलिमेंट्स 3 and 4 कंसीडरिंग दिस सेट इज सबसेट ऑफ ए इज इनकरेक्ट, बिकॉज 3 बिलोंग्स टू दिस सेट 3, 4 वेयर एवर 3 डज नॉट बिलोंग्स टू ए, वेयर एवर 3 डज नॉट बिलोंग्स टू ए. नाउ द स्टेटमेंट कंसीडरिंग द एलिमेंट्स 3, 4 belongs to A is correct. The statement, the elements having elements 3 by 4, 3 and 4 belongs to A is correct, because 3 and 4 is an element of the set of element 3 by 4. This is a set. Element of 3 by 4 is an element of A. This is an element. This is an element. The statement collection of the element, the elements of set 3 by 4 is subset of A is correct. ये element हुआ पूरा और इसका set, इसका subset है, ये सही है. Because this element of this set belongs to this set, and this set of element 3 by 4 belongs A. The statement 1 belongs A is correct, because 1 is an element of A. The statement 1 is a subset of A is incorrect, because an element of a set can never be a subset of itself. The statement having the elements 1 to 5 is a subset of A is correct, because each element of 1 to 5 is also an element of A. Number 7, the statement having element 1 to 5 belongs to A is incorrect, because the collection of element 1 to 5 is not an element of A. Not an element of A. The statement having the set of element 1, 2, 3 is subset of A is incorrect, because 3 belongs to 1, 2, 3. However, 3 belongs to A. The statement 5 belongs to A is incorrect, because 5 is not an element of A. So in this way, we have discussed all the problems. 5 is a subset of A is correct, because 5 is a subset of every set. The statement this singleton set 5 is a subset of A is incorrect, because 5 belongs to this set. However, 5 belongs to A. Only 5 belongs to A. Write down all the subsets of the following sets. Singleton set A. Singleton set A. Second is AV, having set having elements AV. Third is set having element 1, 2, 3. Four is 5. The subset of singleton set A are 5 and singleton set A. The subsets of AB are A, singleton set A, singleton set B, and elements having AB, the collection of element having AB. The subset of having elements 1, 2, 3 are 5, singleton set 1, singleton set 2, singleton set 3, and having elements 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, and set of having elements 1, 2, 3. Any subset of 5, the only subset of 5 is 5. The only subset of 5 is 5. How many elements has problem number 5? How many elements has power set of A if A is equal to 5? This is very, very important, since A is equal to 5. So cardinal number of A is equal to 0. So cardinal number of power set is equal to 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1. Hence, power A, set A has 1 element. Power set A has 1 element. Now, problem number 8. Which universal sets would you propose for each of the following? The set of right triangles, the set of isosceles triangles. Answer. For this set of right angles, the universal set can be the set of triangles. And for the set of isosceles triangle, the universal set can be the set of triangles also. Now problem number 9. Given the set A having elements 1, 3, 5, B having elements 2, 4, 6, and C having elements 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Which of the following may be considered as universal sets for all three sets A, B, and C? My dear student, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And fourth is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Try to understand. Here, A is, set A is, subset of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Set B is, subset of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But set C is, not subset of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, 8 also. So, therefore, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cannot be universal set of A, B, and C. A, B, or C ka universal set nahi ho sakta hai. Kyunki C mein jo element 8 hai, woh is set mein nahi hai. In this way, we have discussed this problem, number 1. Now, my dear students, here, A is the subset of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. B is subset of this and C is subset of this. This is problem number 3. Therefore, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10 is the universal set for A, B and C. Because all the elements of A, B, C are in universal set. So, in this way, we can solve the problem number 3. Also, A, B and C are not the universal set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the answer of the problem number 4. Now, problem number 2, also 5 is not universal set of ABC because the ABC do not belongs in the set 5. So, 5 is not universal set of A, B and C. Priya Vidyarthiyo, maine is exercise ke chote aur bade tamam sawal ka discuss kiya. ताकि आप अच्छे से इस एक्सरसाइज को जानिए, समझिए, पढ़िए, बार बार पढ़िए, तभी आप मल्टीपल टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन बना सकेंगे. देन ओनली यू कैन सॉल्व मल्टीपल टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. थैंक यू वेरी मच.